are going to be moving this tractor tyre. Used to be a sand pit many years ago for my brother and I. It was then a little plant pot thing for my mum. I had a rose tree and stuff in. But we are having a bit of a clean up now, and we're just basically, we want to get everywhere back to just being either grass or concrete kind of thing, or you know, flagstones, etc. So rather than mess around trying to dig it out and lift it up, what I thought was we'd make it a bit more interesting and we'd use the little grey Fergie, because we're using that to roll up and compact and consolidate the ground afterwards anyway. So what I've done is I put a chain around it. I've got the two hook ends, they won't quite meet, which is a shame. So I've wrapped the chain around that a couple of times just to try and help pull it together. Got a nice ring on this end to go onto the towing eye. I do hope it fits in, if not, I'll have to go onto the ball itself. So the plan is, at the moment, we have a sledgehammer, we've got an old half shaft, we have a tent peg, and we have a bale spike. So what I plan on doing is hitting them in the ground at an angle above the chain and under the tyre, so that it makes it pull under. And hopefully what that will do is drag the chain under the tyre, cut any of the roots that are going through. Then we can just put a strap around the tyre, drag it over to the area that we're putting the dirt, and then we can lift the tyre up and knock the dirt out from the middle, hopefully making life a bit easier for me and a bit simpler. Might not go according to plan, but I thought it'd just be something a bit fun to do rather than just dig it out and put it in the barrow. Probably going to take me longer doing this than it would to dig it out, but gives us a fair gear run as well, which is good.
It'd be interesting to see if theory works or practice. So hopefully that will make the chain pull under, and then we can drag the chain through and cut any roots. So we're going to fire up the Fergie now and come back and hook on. Okay, so the first thing we need to do is to put some petrol in. Right. Perfect. Okay. So the plan is, at the moment, hopefully it will hook in here. If that's not Z's, oh no, that's three, that's great. Let me, So I've got the tractor back up now, got to put the chain around just to connect with the B-shackle. see if we can pull this out, see what happens to the train this time. Thank you. that done. Off to its new home. And in case anyone's wondering, it is a W16.9x14x28. Considerably bigger than the original Fergie tyre.
Thank you. And there we are. Job done.